They came here because you put out an ad asking for drug addicts to come in and make money as part of a rehabilitative research program. Some came for flu vaccines, others just desperate for money to survive. You chose the ones with the least attachments so nobody would ask any questions.
Containment protocol number one. Avoid all contact with the infected.
I've had too many.